What I write in a verse is like magic tricks. Copperfield, grab your chick. Copperfield, hop the clock for real, give you some popper pill. Dynamite, best die. Ain't stressing nothing with a smiley face. Stick on my detonator button. Haters ask, is he bluffing? Or is he fucking? I don't know, but I don't fuck with weed with the seed stuffing. What I blaze gets me oh so higher. Burn more white widow smoke than an old folks home on fire. I make change to ching. I can hang a playground from a charm. You should see the way my chain swings. You got the balls to diss? Won't have them afterwards. Cause when I rap, contenders get killed. After all my words, I'm tired of all you rapping nerds. Try to critique my shit. Like I ain't the motherfucking master of the baddest verbs. Self-titled in the AOTP Alliance. Will travel back in time. Smack you, have your baby teeth.
I am Rob Zombie. I am the Omni of dishonesty. I'm a prodigy, an atrocity. Not a lot of promise in me. Positively, not a drop of modesty. My philosophy is the policy. I believe in nothing. Try teaching a peace, peace and loving. Juggling, my beliefs need readjusting. My life was sticks and rocks. Kick, punch, block. It was not a box of butterscotch and shuttlecocks. I have filled a plot of mud, spilled a lot of blood.
Some will say, got a flow so cold that I can blow the sun away. Even if I kick a free, someone's still gonna pray. You could get blasted, body in a funeral casket. And cops searching for deoxyribonucleic acid. Slay the fascist, Pharaoh fans pray for classics. Come through in raided jackets to make this magic. I'm a holy man, voodoo priest, rebel that'll shoot police. You wake up from this nightmare, change your little doodle sheet. Skeleton, crush a creature from the cryo chamber. The naughty, nasty, trashy microphone annihilator. It's AP, apparently you motherfucker. Miss me. Some dude tried to diss me. Now that kid's
missing. Oh, yo, I'm back from the exit. Call my nephew screaming, bitch. I got fucking kids with slizzle. More songs from Jedi, the Jedi with the mind tricks. Come at me screaming. Ah.
In a war, there are many moments for compassion and tender action. There are many moments for ruthless action. What is often called ruthless, what may in many circumstances be only clarity, seems to be that there is to be done in doing it directly, quickly, away.
I exit out of my sarcophagus. Four horsemen of the apocalypse. But my esophagus breeds the evil that just abolishes. Abolishes to the darkness of Mephistopheles. Mental and terror that went through an ancient necropolis. Cognizant from a fetus to genius. Took DNA from the shroud of Torah and cloned Jesus. Merciless leaders, the 19th galaxy. Born to a storm on the seas of Galilee. Battle me and suffer with blasts from my apostles. Leave you in shackles in the castle of Nosferatu. My crown is hostile. Immortals, constitutions, hologram is known for placing poison in prisons, communion, slack with the axes of ultraviolence, crucifixions, indiction by Pontius Pilate. I walk naked in the house of David with Brond, putting in a plea just to make sure that you're still alive. Crystallized, we keep it live, y'all can't see me. Banishing satanic curses like Ayatollah Khomeini. I'm breaking hat, setting staff with ancient ties. I'm waiting live, create a fucking bloodbath. What? I bring the gory oratory, yes, the marble league derogatory. Matic spartatory expedition in your auditory. Categories don't apply. Your mind's out of blinded by my battle raps. Like cataracts, you have.
Get ready for some more sexiness. Coming from me and my heart.
Yeah. Fucking Vinny Paz, baby. Check it out. I'm the father of Christ. I don't know why you bother to write. I'm gold on the mic, and y'all are like garbage to ice. My whole team a bunch of master builders. Y'all just sit back and just bask in illness. An animal, eating your liver like I was Hannibal. A cannibal, stabbing you right through the fucking clavicle. Harry Potter magical, bust the attitude with supernatural. The actual facts is that I laugh at you. Then load the fucking banger up with hollows. Start a revolution for the aloe. You know the fucking motto. I'm as raw as it comes, whether shattering the mic or if we brawling with guns. Let you know, man, me and Nat is hotter than some propane. Blow your fucking brains in the low, man. Cut you up like cocaine and draw a line in the sand. And tell a motherfucker he can die where he stand. What?
Your whole world is clear as a glass. You are the sucker as a kid. Your whole world is clear as a glass. You are the sucker as a kid.
deep and leaked over God's war drums. How you fucking with me? I want a Shango sons. Yo, you drew first blood, I can't forget this one. Yo, think I wouldn't strike back? You must be dumb. In the jungle of gorillas, you can't survive off us. Like a pack full of pigeons, you're nothing but a scavenger. Should've sent the pro, but instead they sent the amateur. The ultimate fight, Godzilla versus Gamera. We can do it live, pay-per-view in front of camera. Wrapped inside your own room with the walls closing in. You've lost your mind, your brother, some of your best friends. Your whole crew around you is nothing but yes men. Liquid acid flow that burns through skin. You used to have light, but it's now grown dim. After I finish this, they won't remember him. I am like a monarch, while you are just a peasant. It's time to impeach the leech, stop living off my essence. I bet you hear things that go creeping, bumping the night. I'm one of the reasons why you ain't sleeping at night. You like milk that's gone bad, spoiled by the fame. And since you infatuated with fire, here's the flame. And after this lesson, I hope you maintain. Never forget that I'm the nicest in the game.
Kissing me in the back of my fucking clavicle. I got a rabicle. I'll rap at you screaming, bitch. You a fucking Jew and I'll burn you in a dish and toss you like a fucking bitch. I'ma snap you. Eat you like I'll thrash you. I'm Hannibal. Cannibal. Animal. Get like a Hannibal. I'm rapping, but I suck. Too bad I'm a fucking manacle. I'm maniac. Got Zaniac and Premiac. I got Prozac and my Hozac. Hojack and my flow back. I got my flow back. I lost it to the river. Voice so strong, it serves light fixtures. Yo, I spit raw ill mixtures, disturbing light fixtures. Flow so fast, you can't stop it with a picture. Can't you go on Rick, caught me clipping, I'ma etch ya. Eating pills. Nigga, I got pills to eat and miss ya. Can you not see that? Why is it so bright in here all the time? And it never fits my face. My dog, hey Petey. Hope you enjoyed that presentation. Of my best songs and me just doing stuff. These are my pills. I'm up to Marilyn Monroe this bitch. My finally tailored watch. Solar powered. It glows in the dark. And it fixes. It makes me go bump in the night. I'll come in a fright. I'll beat your ass down like the fucking thunder might. I'ma beat you like Dre. What? Oh, by the way, I got beats. Yeah. By Dre. Mm-hmm. About as good as my other headphones. So these ones got the B on it. $120 for a B. That's how much I paid. Cost $150. But I know someone, you know, they know someone, but they don't. These phones, had them since March. Not as good as these ones. Yeah. Had them since, well, a couple days ago. Want a clearer picture? Yup. I invite everyone here watching this to go read my story of shit. Why? Because it's interesting. That's why. Because it's interesting. Just because there's no clear reason at all, but because it is interesting. Unlike me right now, I have nothing important to say, and I am not editing this. So if you want to watch a boring thing of me just talking to you for 10 minutes, and partly listen to music, then you can watch my other videos. Okay? Because right now, I'm just saying words I've already said. I've never not said these words during this set of videos, okay? Have you realized that? I'm just repeating words I possibly said before in either different order, maybe even possibly copying the same phrases. But it has different clothes, a different tone of voice, and a different hair. By the way, I got my hair cut yesterday. I mostly did this to show you my sexiness in action. Because why would I do that? I'll tell you why. Actually, I would tell you why. But I got something to tell you back. I got something to tell you. But I have to unleash one quick thing on you. Something I cannot do. Something I cannot not do. Something I have to inform you. Something I have to say. Something that tells you that I'm
bring the sexy back.
Yeah.
And my balls don't know how to act.
Yeah.
I think it's special what's behind your back.
Yeah.
So I'm turning around and I'll pick up the slack.
Yeah.
Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, I'm the slave. I'll let you with me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
For you, because I have terrible moves. I got terrible moves. I think I'm ruining everything. If you did enjoy it, I'm probably ruining it by talking right now. Oh, I probably am. I do hope you enjoy that though. I may not be black, but that was pretty good for a white guy. I did everything right. I did the punching. I stripped. I strip for you ladies. Yeah. Oh. 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 Goodbye. I'm gonna get off now before I quit so I can stop embarrassing myself. Alright. So. What you've learned from this is I'm not the only thing that came back. I brought me. Brought my dog. Brought my room. And I brought sexy. Right to you.